Good morning, Will. May I come in?
Where's Crawford?
Deposed in court. The adventure will be yours and mine today. May I come in? I'm very careful about what I put into my body, which means I end up preparing most meals myself. A little protein scramble to start the day. Some eggs, some sausage.
That's delicious, thank you.
My pleasure. I would apologize for my analytical ambush, but I know I will soon be apologizing again, and you'll tire of that eventually, so I have to consider using apologies sparingly.
Just keep it professional.
Oh, we could socialize like adults. God forbid we become friendly.
I don't find you that interesting.
You will. Agent Crawford tells me I have a knack for the monsters.
I don't think the shrike killed that girl on the field.
The devil is in the details. What didn't your copycat do to the girl in the field? What gave it away?
Everything. It's like he had to show me a negative so that I could see the positive. That crime scene was practically gift-wrapped.
The mathematics of human behavior. All those ugly variables. Some bad math with this Shrike fellow, huh? Are you reconstructing his fantasies? What kind of problems does he have?
He has a few.
Ever have any problems, Will?
No.
Of course you don't. You and I are just alike.
Problem-free.
Nothing about us to feel horrible about. You know, Will? I think Uncle Jack sees you as a fragile little teacup. The finest china used for only special guests.
How do you see me?
The mongoose I went under the house when the snakes slither by. Finish your breakfast.